Welcome to the Jupiter Minute for Thursday. Cardinals with a day off today. Well, there are a couple of they have down here in the spring. Some minor leaguers out on the field out at Roger Dean Chevrolet Stadium in the backfields today. But afternoon free, so we decided to check out some of the scenes here around Jupiter where you can visit if you're planning a trip down here to spring training. One of these where we are now, the Jupiter Lighthouse. It's right here on the beach next to Jupiter. It's really kind of a historic thing, opened by General Meade in 1860. So it's kind of a historic spot here in the Jupiter area. If you're planning your visit, come on down. Cardinals will be back in action on Friday, taking on two teams. They have the Washington Nationals in an afternoon game at Roger Dean Chevrolet Stadium in Jupiter. And then coming up on Friday night, they'll play the Astros down in West Palm Beach. It'll be Michael Wacha getting the start in the day game on Friday, and then Dakota Hudson with the night game starter down against the Astros. We'll have all the action covered for you here on STLSportsPage.com. Reporting from Jupiter, this is Rob Raines.